Right guys, so just doing part of my sociology experiment in Aldi. We're just speaking about discrimination against the working class. Just trying to do a bit of exposure and trying to get people to shop local.
Can you take me off there?
You're not on there, love.
What,
no, you're not. You won't be on my film, love.
You were right at me in there.
No, I won't. Believe me, you're not the interest for this, love.
You better not be on there.
Believe me, you're not the interest for this. Oh, what, love?
Do you mean, oh, what?
Yeah, I can, yeah. Yeah, I can.
Can't
what's that doing? What's that doing?
That's different to you.
Why is it different?
Right.
It's no different, it's a camera.
You.
So what? So they've got different rights to me?
Yes, because it's a private.
You don't know what you're talking about, love. Yeah, yeah. All right. So, yeah.
So you know,
why are you being abusive? Are you abusive? You're an abusive person. Now you're going on internet. You're going viral for that. You're being abusive. No? No, you can't. Have you heard this? Getting abused by your customers. All I'm doing, mate, is a little documentary.
Right, but it's private property.
Yeah, yeah,
you
so...
You can't be recording or taking pictures.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, here, love. Before you start doing that, you need to know. You need to look it up, love. You don't need permission.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, you do.
You've got no right to privacy in a public place, love. No,
it's
you haven't.
It's not a public place. It's private property owned
it's
by
it's a public
Aldi.
Car park.
No, it's not.
I've got the right to film here unless I'm asked.
It's owned by
Aldi. Oh, behave yourself.
You want to film, you've got to
I'm filming.
Permission.
I'm filming there. I'm going to go on public sidewalk and I'm going to film.
And then we can call the police on you.
For what?
Because it's against the law.
Who are you shouting at?
Because you're being stupid.
Why are you shouting?
It's private property.
Stop shouting and being aggressive.
Because you're shouting at our customers.
Have you got paperwork for the camera?
What for? Listen, yeah.
If you've got paperwork,
if, you
if you're on a private property and your camera and you're filming, you can't have it unless
all
you've
right
got
then,
permission.
Yeah. So listen, this is deemed as a public place, yeah.
It's not.
No, it's
if
not
you, yes, it is. It's
no,
got public access. All right then, I have to leave here when you ask me to leave.
Then leave. There you go.
Yeah, and I'm leaving. All right, but I'm still doing my documentary.
Okay, about what?
It's on discrimination.
About what?
Of the working
what,
class. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Filming the supermarket, love.
About what?
Actually, yeah, we're putting Aldi in good light. You don't know what you're talking about. You don't know nothing.
Discrimination
from Tesco, Morrison's.
All we're saying is... We're
yeah, and all I'm saying is mind your business and don't come shouting at me. Because I can shout. You're a female. You're a female.
Well, okay,
you don't come up to a male shouting. It's unnatural. What are you doing?
Go.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm still doing... No, it's very natural, love. It's very natural. You've got about 10,000 people watching you, idiot, shouting at me.
That's nice.
We're not doing anything wrong, mate.
But you are.
I know what you're saying. You just
no, it's not against the law. You're lying. You've got to state
no,
the law.
Lying.
What's the law? What's the law?
It's private property. You
what's
need
the law?
To
what's the statute?
Also,
come on,
this gentleman.
What's the statute?
Come on.
What's the so what? You've got no right to privacy
no,
in a public place,
no,
love.
No,
what
no,
are you hitting him for? You're very aggressive, you.
Just come on.
Get off the property.
I'm going to be reporting you to Aldi head office.
Sweet.
For being aggressive to customers.
Get off the property.
You're going off at property. Yeah, I'm a customer.
What are you buying?
What do you mean? I shop here every week, Louise.
Are you a customer?
I shop here every week. I'm doing a documentary.
Just leave it,
it's on sociology and discrimination, love. It's got nothing to do with you. Stop getting aggressive.
You just had a go at me about
I ain't discriminated you, though. That's not
me,
discrimination, though. You shouldn't,
yeah,
know. It's very unnatural.
Property.
Very unnatural in the animal kingdom, you div.
Right.
Right, yeah, you're a div. You're a complete div. You're all over the internet looking like a div now.
And
for
no
shouting.
One calling people names.
No, you started shouting at me, love.
No, you started shouting
because she started shouting at me. It's all on record here, love.
I don't care.
You're held accountable for your actions here, love, and you don't care.
You're on private.
Why don't you care? Why don't
because
you care?
You're on private property and you should
all right,
be
yeah, leave him. So cheers, mate. Mate. God bless you, mate.
Yeah.
God bless you. Yeah, listen, we're only
yeah,
doing...
No, well,
listen,
if,
right?
If they are saying
anybody who asks me, yeah, don't show me on
would
your
you
camera.
Moving,
I'll tell
yeah, yeah,
why you... Don't tell them what to do. No, I'm talking to a gentleman now.
Get him off the
I'm talking to a gentleman. Boss, listen, yeah, right?
No,
what do you mean?
Is...
I'm talking to him. Will you stop it a
no,
minute?
We've asked you.
Tell her to stop it. No, what she's doing, she's aggravating it. Can we
just
talk? And I can tell you my reasons for what I'm doing.
Come round here and then she'll get out of here. Come on.
Louise,
off the property
Louise,
now.
Explain your actions.
Just come
get off
here.
The property.
I'm getting
just
off the property.
Here.
Listen, don't touch me. 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 Listen, geezer. Don't walk
it.
Listen, you're in my personal
it
space now. You're very
space.
Close to me. Mate, sort him out, Wacker. Sort him out, Wacker. I'm going. But what you're doing, you're intimidating me. You're threatening me. You're threatening me. You're on film. I'm going, mate.
Don't matter if I'm on film.
You need to come out my space so I can walk past. Come out my space so I can walk past. Thank you. Good dog.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm just going to stand there and film anyway. Can't do nothing, I'm coming back. What are you going to do? What are you going
to
do?
This is a private property.
Why are people complaining about what? About what? What crime? What crime? What crime? Phone police, mate, all you want.
You
alright, mate? Are you a manager there, pal? Yeah, yeah. See you all later on YouTube. Yes, Louise. See you later, you ding. Stop being aggressive. We're only trying to help people. We're helping people. We're making a difference, we are. We're making a massive difference, love, to working class people. You don't know what you're talking about, Louise. You're working class yourself. So you're not working class? Is that why you're doing that? Because you're not working class? Listen, you don't have to get your back up. Can we talk, yeah?
And what's it about?
Right, listen, yeah? So the working class people get discriminated, yeah? At Tesco, Morrison's, Asda and Sainsbury's, yeah? So all I'm doing, yeah, is coming here. It's part of my documentary, right? And we're putting Aldi in a good light. This is what I don't understand. You're coming at me like I'm doing something wrong. What we're telling people, right? No, we're not. No, we're not. We're doing everything right, love, and that's why we've got a massive following, all right? That's why we've got a massive following, because we're doing everything right.
That's all right, though.
Yeah.
But you can't film or take pictures of private property.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. What's the law, then?
You're filming people that probably don't want
to. So what? Well, why have you got a camera up there, then?
That's for the building's protection.
Well, this is for my protection. This is for my protection, then.
But, you know, these people, they don't want to be...
Yeah, I'm not filming him, and if you don't want to be filmed, he's not going up film. Yeah, of course you can, mate. Hey, I'm not filming anybody. I asked this homeless gentleman there if he don't want to be filmed. He said no. So what I thought, I'll come... I wasn't even videoing. I was taking photographs to go as a thumbnail, right? Right. We're putting Aldi in a good light, and you're having a go at us, right? We're telling people to shop at Aldi, shop at Erin Foods, and try and shop local if you can.
Right.
So why am I getting people coming up to me being aggressive? Members at Public... Yeah, they don't know what I'm talking about, love. They haven't got a clue. They're coming up to me, telling me.
If you're kind of upsetting our customers...
Yeah, but how were I upsetting them?
We've got an obligation to sort that out.
But how was I upsetting them?
I don't know, but you obviously were.
No, but I wasn't. No, they were upsetting me. I wasn't filming her. She's not on the film. It'll all show later. No, no, no. You're wrong. How can you tell me what's on this film? No, no, no. Listen, I've got 10,000 witnesses. Yeah, that says I did not film that lady. She started shouting at me, and then I turned the camera there. And do you know why I do that? For my protection. I started filming you when you started being aggressive.
You filmed us.
But when you started being aggressive for no reason, Louise, I started filming you because it's for my protection, you see. Because if I'm not filming and you're filming, your film can go missing. Yeah, or it can, no, but it can. It's happened. But it's happened.
So what is your purpose?
What is my purpose? We're doing a documentary on sociology and discrimination against the working class. That is exactly my purpose.
Are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Why?
Why? Because I'm getting it all on film. I'm for protection, the same reason that they're there, protecting you guys. And this is going on the documentary. Because you know what? You're putting your back up, right? And all I'm trying to do is a service to Aldi. You know, you ask me to leave and I'll leave. Right? I've got the right to be here. Yeah, no, I've got the right to be here. I have. Unless you ask me to leave, of course I have. Yeah, and I'm leaving. And I'm leaving.
Yes.
Yeah, because they were being aggressive towards me, Louise, and that's what I do for protection.
That's fine, you're leaving, you're leaving. See you later.
Yeah, I'm well within my legal rights, and I'm going to be standing on that public sidewalk there, and I'm going to be filming all day now, thank you. And you're not going to be able to stop me. Phone police, please, because police will come out and they'll tell you I've got every right to stand in public and record. Know your rights, you've been educated, know your rights, yeah? So before you're shouting at people and stating law, know your rights, guys, yeah? Yeah?
You're always getting aggressive now.
I'm not aggressive, she. Yeah, listen, my back's up because you all come running at me shouting. See you later. You won't see me later. I don't know you, fool. Get in.
Now you're calling me names.
Yeah, because you're acting like a doylem.
You're a fool.
Yeah, yeah, you are. Yeah, you are a complete fool, mate, because you don't. Listen, you don't know the. Sorry, love. Do you know what a fool is, mate? Somebody who tries preaching law when they don't know it. Don't come in my face like that. Don't come in my face like that. Look how close you are.
Leave the premises.
What are you getting aggressive for?
I'm not aggressive.
Get out of my face.
I'm not aggressive.
Get out of my face. You're too close, mate. You're closer than 2 metres. Get away. Move, Muppet.
Muppet?
Muppet, yeah. Complete Muppet. Complete Muppet. Because you're acting like a Muppet.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. Listen, let me get on with my documentary and shut up. Get inside. No, you're right. What, you're going to come up to me again? You're going to approach me again? Dare you to approach me again? Dare you to, Muppet? Phone police, James. Police will tell you the same. So you're saying if I give you my name and a telephone number?
Head office won't be able to. If I, customer services...
Your head office know exactly what you, believe me, your superiors know exactly what's been going on at the Tong Road store.
We have over we have nearly 900 stores in the UK.
In Leeds.
There's a lot of calls that go through. It all goes through to one central department.
Well, I'll come
I really want to help you out here, but if you don't give me more information,
yeah,
I can't
okay.
help you out.
I've rang twice, yeah?
Okay.
And they seem to know what I'm talking about.
Okay. Well, I can tell you now, I deal with a lot of customer complaints.
Yeah.
I have a lot of issues with customer services. If you don't give me more detail, then there's not a lot I can do to help.
What more details do you want?
I just need your surname or an email address or
I'll
whatever
tell you what.
It is that you've given to them.
I didn't give them anything. Because I won't actually go in a bit complaint.
But I would actually. In terms of how they can then communicate with me to get in touch with, or to make my staff aware, they'd name a name and a surname so that you can say,
yeah.
I'm X person and I've been given this information.
Yeah.
Can you name
but I,
so, for example, Jeremy, call me and get in touch and say, I've got this person in, Lucy. Check his ID, is everything alright? And I'd say, yes, fine. So that's why I need that piece of information.
Yeah, but the head office only know me as a member of the public.
Yep.
You're not getting my last name. You've got violent staff, love, that have assaulted me on numerous occasions. That's why you're not getting my last name, because what you'll do is look me up and you'll send your thugs. Well, that's what happened at Aldi Tong Road, love. I was assaulted by three staff members.
I can only apologise.
I know, yeah.
For
no, well, you're lovely for that. Thank you, love.
It's not,
yeah,
it's
thank
not
you
my
for
fault.
That.
I don't know,
yeah,
I
yeah.
the premise of what's going on behind it,
yeah.
but unfortunately, I can't just go off the first name. I
yeah.
need, like, or
would
even
you,
if you come in and give me a reference number from customer service.
I didn't get a reference number, love. I just, because you know what I said to the lady, right? The lad Luke, I had one of his mates messaging me, begging me not to go ahead with it because he's a single dad,
yeah.
right? And I'm a dad myself. So I haven't had a complaint, but I thought you would have been aware of that, and I'm just asking you.
Because it's not my fault, unfortunately.
Yeah.
I will ring my colleague and I'll
all right,
see if you've got any details, but unless I've got something more to go to customer services with.
Well, listen, love, you've been a lot more civil with me than the other store. So thanks for that. I'm literally going to be 10-15 minutes outside. It would have been nice if I could have gone up and down aisles, but
unfortunately not.
Yeah.
Until I've got like,
I respect that. Yeah, yeah. It's on. Look, it's on here, right? But they won't let me play it. I've got the recording of it on here, but they won't let me play it.
I need that laptop on head office.
Okay, but they said they were going to do it by just informing the area manager. So shall I get back onto head office and tell them to send you a letter? I'll do that, love. All right. Can I give you that?
Okay. Yep. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Cheers. Education, guys. We've got to educate the people, because without education, they don't know. They don't understand the legal rights. This is why we need to be out here educating. It's ridiculous.